A 65-year-old woman is without a home after a fire broke out in Sheboygan County. It happened just after 9 this morning on County Road A in the town of Rhine. Officials say a utility technician reported smoke coming from the roof of the home. No word yet on what might have caused the fire or the damage costs.